Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Pokémon Sun Blind Nuzlocke. And it's been a while since I started an episode spinning like this. It's fun, I guess, but I don't know. Anyway, last episode we lost Blanche, basically one of my favorite Pokémon I had on this team. So I added Scramble, the newly caught Elekid who is now an Electabuzz to this team, and here's his moveset. It's pretty good, I guess. I'd like him to have Thunderbolt, but we're probably not going to get that for a while. And even then, his physical attack is higher. I think because of his lonely nature, so that's fine. I don't know, he'll work fine for what he is. We got Simmer up front right now because it's been a while since she's been up front because, I don't know, I feel like she always is the one I throw in to save us. Blanche was the other one I used to do that with, but she's no longer with us, so let's fight this dude. Office worker, or you can say a business guy. That's funny, that's what I say I am. Well, when I used to work in an office. Office worker Shane. I'm a business guy. Psyduck! Alright, Psyduck. We should be fine. It'd be really, really fine if we knew an electric move. Our electric flying type. But no, we don't. So, air cutter. Oh, animations. It's alright. It's okay. It's okay, we're fine. Don't worry. Yeah. When I do eventually learn some move that hopefully, oh my god, another thing weak to electric. What is this crap? Okay, fine, be that way. Go to Scramble, my new electric type that actually has electric moves. Although you won't see what they look like because the animations aren't on. That's okay though. Agility or speed rose? I don't care. I don't care. Thunder punch. Assurance, ow. Take that. Goodbye. That was fun. I'm my partner's business Pokemon. Yeah. Business Pokemon! That's kind of funny. Yeah, all my Pokemon are business Pokemon. Alright, anyway, on. There you go, guys. Happy now. Alright, let's heal a little bit. I never bought more waters. I still have these crappy hyper potions. By crappy, I mean inefficient. But I'm gonna use them anyway because I gotta heal. You can't not heal. So yeah, I really gotta buy more water, waters. And here's Zygarde, yay! See, I have no idea, I don't know how many of those we have, how many we have left, or where we've checked, where we haven't checked. A Blush Mountain encounter! It is... Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, Torkoal. I don't want a Torkoal. Better catch it anyway, just in case we're onto another one. Drought! Well, thank you for answering that question. Remember how they gave Pelipper Drizzle? I found that out earlier. I guess they give Torkoal Drought now. Torkoal, I may have changed my mind about you. You may be useful, but at the same time, it's hard to have a balanced team when you have a weather effect. It's one of the reasons I was hesitant on using Steep, the Pelipper. I already know what I'm gonna name you. It's so freaking obvious. It is so absolutely obvious what you should be named. Hopefully I haven't named something this already. Maybe I have. I just don't remember. I swear I haven't. Captivate? No. I'd rather have Charm. Thanks. Why is Captivate a move you learned this late? That's not even that good of a move. Come on, Torkoal. Let me nickname you because I already know what I'm going to name you. You are going to be da 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 smoke. Yeah, you know, like smoked salmon. I'm sure there's smoked other things, but smoke has been sent to a box. Cool, we got a Torkoal with drought. That's pretty cool, I guess. I just don't know how that would help me, especially when I have water types that, you know, the fire would, I don't know, weaken their moves and make enemy fire type stronger too, so it's a very high risky strategy basically. So I don't know, maybe you could bring both weather starters at one point. I don't know. You can turn the heat with a little ground electricity, it doesn't even cost a thing. It's a real blessing of nature. That's kind of funny. Well, what else could I have gotten here? What could I have gotten that was much better? Elekid, never mind, I got that. That would have triggered Dupe's Claws. The same things here that were on the previous route. Because so far, it would seem to be that way. Alright, what is this? It is a sunstone. Oh, wow! A sunstone! Nice! Another Elekid. I saw Cottonies earlier. I guess if I had gotten a Cottony, I could now evolve it. But nope, I never got one of those, so... Whatever! Geothermal power plant. Learn all about our plant. It's electrifying. Alright, let's learn things. Take a read, you can geologize. Okay, there's two people who have done nothing but just told me, hey, welcome to our museum, read things. We're not gonna tell you, we're just gonna tell you to... Okay, you can cook berries, souvenirs, like towels. Okay. Step three. Oh, there's a step process. I actually don't care. Sorry. One of the researchers here. Bzzzat. What's going on? Bzzap. Well, Magnemite, now again, don't suck up all the electricity at once. We lose the power, the place goes dark. What's the point of this? Sorry, we were frightened this time. That was actually my Pokemon. I think it's TM. Flash. Oh, and Bar- HOW DOES THAT MAKE ANY SENSE AT ALL?! Flash would have made complete sense! Wow, and Embargo's a ridiculously bad move. We can dig it. Share energy. It's a diagram of geothermal playing on the television. Yay, a gym leader. Wow. Okay. I like how they put that in quotes, like they don't know what gym leaders are. Even though my character is from the Kanto region and does know what a gym leader is. And you're Black Professor Oak. Hey, hello, hello. Right here, Diglett is not glass. Whiskers of some metallic substance. Use the communication center of the surroundings. Oh, you want to give me something? Thank you. Well, an allure. Oh, another Kurt ball. Thanks. For what I'm sake, I can't complete my Pokedex in a Nuzlocke, but thanks. That's cool. I got a couple things in here, and yeah. I don't know. I thought I was going to say something else, but I forgot. And there's clearly nowhere else to go, according to the map, so... That's cool. That was a good place to be for a free Torkoal, I guess. I don't know. I really should buy some more Quick Balls when I get a chance, because that's the only Pokeball I've been catching things in lately. Because, I mean, why would you use anything else? Just throw it and see if you catch something. See if you catch it. If you don't... Every time I haven't used a Quick Ball, it's just because I forgot. So... And the only time a Quick Ball hasn't worked was on Minior, who self-destructed immediately after it failed. Alright, now we're on Route 13. I sense a cutscene. Here's How. Are you gonna battle me, How? I heard the news from Sophocles. Well, that was a while ago, kind of. Alright, you guys are the trial. Oh, nice! I'm gonna take this. What are you gonna give me? A max potion. Thanks, How. Thanks. You only have one. Oh my god, why are you still a character?
Have you heard the explained silence is golden?
God, he's back!
Listen, Team Skull's looking for a Pokemon called Cosmog. You two know anything?
What? Nothing we tell you!
So you do know something. Cosmog even is a strong Pokemon. It's a summoned Pokemon so terribly strong that you don't even know. Something like that happened, it'd be disaster for Alola.
Disaster? Like a real disaster? Then what are we supposed to do about it? Protect it! If you know where Cosmog is, or if you let anything, just keep it safe! I know I might be working for Team Skull right now, so you may or may not trust me care, but I'm just gonna tell you just this once. You have to protect Cosmog, no matter what. So is Gladion gonna turn to be a good guy? Instead of how Team Skull found out about Cosmog in the first place. What do you mean, no matter what? You're just gonna leave us hanging?
Dude, he's supposed to be mysterious and edgy and... Make him safe, okay.
Yeah, because we should totally just listen to this random guy. But we were trying to keep Cosmog safe anyway. Because, you know, Lily stole him from the Aether Foundation, so obviously he's important. Is this considered a grass? No. I'm not even reading what Rotom's saying anymore. this place looks familiar. In the guest room, is this vending machine sold out? No, it's not, but look! Look at this ridiculous expensive vending machine! I hate they nerfed vending machine items! I hate it! Like I said, there is a vending machine that sells fresh water for $1.50 each. That's back in that one city. I forget what it was called. It was the main one in Akala Island. There's just a stuffle in this house and nothing else. Okay. Is that where Gladion... Oh, this is another one of those little apartment buildings that Team Skull lives in. So Gladion lives in two different apartments. Okay, that's great. Okay. That makes complete sense. Here's an item. It is a Moonstone! I can evolve Jigglypuff! I'm so not even going to, though, unless I actually decide I want to use it. Which, you know, is very unlikely. But you never know. And hey, a Zygarde. And are you something important?
something about deserts and you need weaknesses and strength and stuff. Okay. There's a Team Skull Grunt and there's a Hiker. Feel someone's eyes are burning in the back of my head. It gives me the creeps. It's kind of funny. Oh, yeah, Oranguru. Or that's what it's called, right? Oranguru, I think that's what it was called. And you guys are blocking my... You're a convenience gate. A convenience gate. All right, so we're not going that way yet, obviously. We're going there after we beat the ghost person. Let's go in these mobile homes. Look, a totally not Team Skull Grunt. Yeah, let's fight. You what? I got time for you. It's kind of funny. Taunt! Oh, cool. That's an okay attack. I don't know. I can't think of a time I'd need it, but it's an okay attack. Tapu Bulu. Oh, Tapu Bulu is the guardian of this island. Okay. Tapu Bulu. Alright, and then we got this other mobile home. Anything fun in here? Another totally not Team... Wait, that actually is a Team Skull Grunt this time! I'm mixing them up because they look so freaking identical! Okay, that is actually Team Skull, because look at the bandana on their face and their Team Skull thing. You know, so does Team Skull just casually lives with old people?
Okay, I guess.
What do you gotta say? What, you got a problem with short stuff? I can't even stand guard even when I'm squatting?
Okay, that was kind of funny.
Alright, can I go in this trailer? This mobile home, or... I guess I can't, because I can't see the door. Alright, is this still Route 13? Trainer Tips? Festival... I don't really know much about the Festival Plaza. A guard's back! Yay! Something I can't use and will sell. Oh, a fishing spot! So I can fish on Route 13. Is there anything better I can do here? I'm gonna fish up everything. Does this way go to another route, or does this go to grass? Because this just goes to the route. What is this area called? Tapu Village. Okay, so let's not go there yet. I guess the only place here is fishing. Yeah. Can I surf in this water in the middle? No, I can't. So I guess we gotta fish. Alright, that's fine. I hope there's something good here to fish. I don't mind fishing, it's just, you know, I've gotten a lot of water types already. I might have gotten everything you can get by fishing. So, I guess I'll let you know if I find anything. Alright, we got something. It is... Magikarp, I got you already, dude. Can't get a Magikarp. I may have got... It might be only Magikarp and Wishiwash that you can get... That you can get by fishing! I don't know! I'm not gonna look up what I can catch here, so... I'll keep trying until I catch something I haven't gotten yet. If. I don't know how long I'm gonna try. Yeah, we'll see, I guess. Oh my god, what is this? A Bruxish? I think I have seen this thing before, actually. I feel like this was revealed pretty early on. Everyone hated it. I remember that. Everyone hated this thing. They thought it looked like a stupid, ugly fish. And I was like, guys, really? They're obviously going to add more water types to the game. They always add more of every type. They're going to add another fish, probably. There's a new fish in pretty much every generation. They needed a Hawaiian-based fish. Look it up. This Bruxish is based on a real fish. It looks almost identical to its real-life counterpart. Wow, that didn't even catch it. Well, I hope this thing is good. I feel like I'll accidentally kill it with Scramble, unless I use Brick Break. That might not kill it. I don't know. I don't know what this thing's stats are. It's not very effective? It's part psychic? It's water psychic. I didn't know that. Okay. I did not know that. We're gonna go to Stir Fry and put it to sleep. That's all I think I can think to do. Bug is super effective against it, though. I gotta remember not to use that, or that might do a lot of damage. Let's see. Yeah, let's use Aerial Ace. That's probably gonna flinch me just because it can. Oh, wait! No! Don't poison it! Crap. Well, I gotta start throwing balls now. Because I only have a limited amount of times I can try to catch it. Alright, let's try, we're gonna switch off between Dive and Net Balls. They basically are both good. Good balls for water types, so dive ball first. Since the quick ball didn't work, that's clear that Bruxish has a pretty low catch rate, but at the same time that one worked. So maybe I got unlucky. Although I did have it pretty low on HP, and it had a status problem. And I used a ball really good for water types, so... Okay, we got us a Bruxish. That's pretty cool. I have no idea what it is, and it clearly doesn't evolve, so... It's like an Alamomola, I guess. It's a comparable Pokemon, I guess. So... Alright, Bruxish nickname. Let's see, what do we got? This is Batter. Like, I don't know. I feel like I've heard the word, like, beer battered. I don't know, like, shrimp and fish stuff. I don't know. I'm sure there's other types of battering. That's just what I thought of. And it relates to seafood. So I probably should have looked at Bruxish's stats, but... Oh, well, we got us a Bruxish. That's really cool. Honestly, you know, that took me freaking forever to find, so it's clearly a very rare Pokemon for fishing. I guess the only Pokemon you can catch while fishing, at least in most areas, are Magikarp, Wishiwashi, and Bruxish, and the order I just said them in is most common to least common. So, if I am fishing, if the only place that, if, like, I get another, do another route, and the only thing I can do there is fish, then chances are I won't get anything for that area. So, you know, unless there's random areas that have some different Pokemon to fish for. Raff. Oh, and this is a new area, too. Oh, wait, there's a Pokemon Center right there, isn't it? So, oh, wait, there's stuff going on, though. Uh-oh. Does Tao want to battle me right now? If you look, Aqua, it's another one of the Aether House. Captain's wait. Why are we going to the Aether House? Did I miss something? They're really making a Pokemon League at the top of Mount Lanakila. Lanakila, okay. The Pokemon told me that the Pokemon Leagues and other regions have four crazy strong trainers in them, and they call the Elite Four. Yeah, that's right, dude. The Elite Four and our Island Kahunas. I wonder which ones are stronger. I can't wait to find out. Well, probably the Elite Four would be, dude. Aether House. Is it probably the Aether Foundation? Because I'd eat my decks if it's not. Oh my god, Rotom, shut up. I'm sorry. I'm really harsh to Rotom. It's probably really annoying some people. Alright, I've caught a lot of new Pokemon lately. I haven't really gotten a chance to look at them. We got Whisk with a mild nature. That's not bad. Plus special attack. I mean, how could you go wrong with that? I mean, it's lowering physical defense, but got Whip, a quirky nature, so everything's equal, so I like that. We got Smoke, a sassy nature. That's actually pretty good, because Torkoal does not need speed. So... That's actually okay, and then we got Batter, with a calm nature. Well, based on what she did... Yeah, oh no, never mind, physical attack is better. Crap. Even though... A water psychic fish totally sounds like something that would be special attack based, but no. It's physical attack is stronger than special attack, even though it has a lower physical attack nature. And it's got strong jaws and abilities, so yeah, it is meant to bite things. I wonder if there's a... Psychic biting move. That'd be interesting, like psychic fangs. But wouldn't that be special because you're like biting them with your mind? I don't know how it would work, but anyway, so can we not go this way yet or something? The old Pokemon League is still currently. Oh, that's where the old Pokemon League's gonna be. Oh, so this is like Viridian City, except like not in any way. Tapu Bula destroyed the supermarket in its rage, but that's not right. Two of themselves who were to blame. What do they think would happen if they built a shop and let it sacred to the Tapu? Whoa, really? Tapu Bulu just destroyed. Oh, that was a Zygarde cube. I thought it was examining the fence or something. It's over my ghost type Pokemon. That's kind of scary. What does the sign say? Thrifty Megamart. It's an oasis of saving, so spacious and gracious. So, Tapu Bele Oh! Grass. So we get a Pokemon in Tapu Village, right? We're in Tapu Village right now, right? Yeah, Tapu Village. Cool. All right, we're going to start with Stir Fry so he can put the thing to sleep that we're going to try to catch. I should probably have started with Stir Fry for all these recent captures I did, but that's all right. What do we get in Tapu Village? It is Snorunt. Okay, I like Snorunt. It's not one of the best Pokemon out there, but and it's not something new, but I like Snorunt. Frostlass and Glalie are both good Pokemon. Frostlass is really good if you have a hail team, but I don't. Like, I don't have an Abomasnow to set up snow or anything. I think I have the TM for hail. I think? Maybe? Or am I know where to buy it. I know where to buy the TM for hail. That's right. It was in that that one Pokemon Center in that one place. I'll remember. I'll figure it out. All right. Well, it was. I didn't even remember. Was that a male or just female Snorn? I'll find out in a minute. But if it's male, I can only get Glalie. But if it's female, I can get either. It is a male, so I'll get Glalie, I guess. That's fine. Glalie's not bad. All right. What should I name this thing? If I got an ice top, I was waiting to use this name. Refrigerate. Yeah, refrigerate. Send it to a box. And also, I'm always confused about how you spell refrigerate, refrigerator, or fridge. In one of those spellings, there's a D in front of the G. But only one of them. I think it's just when you abbreviate it to fridge. There, it's D-G-E for some reason. But when you use refrigerator or refrigerate, it's just a G. Don't ask me. I didn't invent grammar or English. I wouldn't have done it that way, but that's what they did. So, all right, let's see what awaits us over here. Is this going to be where the trial is? No, this is round 15. I want a trial guides. Yeah, I... Okay. So we're not there yet. Ether house. Oh, this is the ether house. We were supposed to go here, I think. House said something about it, so I guess we'll go in here. An Oranguru. Is an Oranguru the receptionist? That's kind of funny. Wait up, Uncle Wait 11. This is the ether house, huh? Strangers! There are little kids here. This means battle! What? Why? We'll protect our home when Acerola's away! Acerola? That's that purple-haired girl. Is she part of the Aether Foundation? Freesolar Hunter. Okay. Elekid. Oh, wait. I thought it was going to be a double battle. But okay, I guess not. All right, well, Stir Fry should be able to take care of that because we resist electric. And I literally just caught an Elekid, so all it had was electric moves. So fairly certain we'll be fine. Just leech life it. Fun to punch. Ow. Not very effective. Take this. I like how Leech Life is like fangs, but Parasect doesn't have a mouth. So. Ah, we got staticked. Oh, well. We killed it in one hit. That's fine. I think is the other one going to fight us right away, too? Or did Hal fight that one? You. You got really hard. I'm a kid, you know. So I won. Yeah, he did fight that one. Why is Phil so gnawing at me? Grrrs! I'm back, everybody! Haha, looks like I finished up my shopping spree right on time. You've already met everyone?
You mean everyone? There's just two kids.
Hey, where's Lily? I left her with Hapu. They should be coming soon. So why don't we get those trials on first? You know, I'm the captain, right? I had a feeling she was either the captain or the kahuna. I guess she's not the kahuna then. I don't know who the kahuna would be of this island then. So what, do I talk to her to start it? Oh, the abandoned site where the supermarket used to be. I'll wait in front of the ether house to show you the way if you'd like. I want to see what's in the ether house though. What is that thing? Whim? There was a Pokemon earlier someone mentioned called Wimpod. Is that a Wimpod? I'm gonna guess it's a Wimpod. I can't really see its front, so I have no idea what it looks like. It just looks like a... From that angle, it kind of looks like a horseshoe crab. Which is really cool, because... I don't know, those are really common on beaches and stuff. At least, beaches that I've been to. Such as Florida. Yeah. And that was it. We got a Zygarde piece, and there was a random... I don't even remember the name of the thing anymore. What do you think you're doing? Stop it right now! For real, girl? Your bag was moving right in front of my eyes, and I'm just supposed to ignore that? You've got some rare Pokemon there. I'm gonna have to take it and make some cash. Even if it's not that rare of a Pokemon, I bet I could still get paid, yo. Okay, this would be so much easier if we just captured Cosmo and get a ball! But okay. Oh, so we found the script, are we? And Trinity Dash is forward to save the girl, huh? I'm not gonna let you be the hero in this scene. Oh my god. I'm sorry, I still love Team Skull. They're starting to become a little irrelevant and, like, just annoying, but they come in small spurts. I like it. They're just, you only fight one trainer at a time, then you move on. Drowsy. Are you the same one from earlier? Or is this just showing that all Team Skull grunts use the same frickin' Pokemon? Well, I'm still paralyzed. Whoops. Oh well. I will probably kill it in one hit with Leech Life anyway. Assuming we're not paralyzed. And, you know, we can actually hit it. Yay. Take that, fangs that don't exist. Goodbye. That was fine. Good job, Stir Fry. The result? What's up with that? When I saw that it was all drowsy, that was enough for me. Later.
Okay.
Phew, thank you, Alphabet 11. I just wanted to go for a stroll on my own to see what it feels like to be a trainer. Top and I went our separate ways, but then Nebby tried to get out of my bag again. Didn't you? Go on, you little troublemaker. You better thank Alphabet 11, too. Pew, pew. Capturing enable. Kept thinking about how I wanted to help somebody during an island chest. I saw these. 5 luxury. Oh, thanks. I like luxury balls. They're really cool looking Pokeball, and they're helpful. Felt like one of the very few balls that actually has an effect after the Pokemon's captured. We need more balls like that. Oh, Lily. What's the matter? You look all worn out. Do you want to rest at Aether House for a while? Oh, Estrella, thank you. I might take you up on that. So is the Aether House owned by the Aether Foundation? They didn't make that clear. Rotom seemed to think so, but what does Rotom know? Okay. The next trial set is creeping me out a bit. You sure we need to go in there? Hold on. Is this a different area? Yeah, this is Route 15. So I can catch something in this grass. Maybe I should fight that Ace Trainer first. Let me heal the paralysis first. I have got 4 paralyzed heals, so... We're gonna fight this Ace Trainer and catch a Pokemon. That might be the end of this episode, depending on how long that takes. Alola? yeah, we're in Alola. We absolutely are in Alola. Ace Trainer Yuki! Why do all the Ace Trainers have Japanese names? Sandshrew has an Alolan form! I remember that! I don't remember if I actually saw what it looks like, but I remember hearing Sandra had an Alolan form. Okay. It looks ice. Why would an Alolan form be ice? That makes no sense if, you know, whatchamacallit. If you're trying, like, if Pokemon's supposed to adapt to the climate, why would they be ice in a hot region like Alola? Oh, I know, because Pokemon just wanted to make it look cool. Iron Head! Is it... Ice Steel? Well, if that's the case, then this is gonna be really strong. Bam! Goodbye. Yeah, I think it's Ice Steel. Wow, that's pretty cool. Has there been an Ice Steel type before? Oh, and here's Marowak. Yeah, I fought these before. I was assuming it was Ground Fire. Wait, no effect? It's Fire Ghost. Fire Ghost? Why is Marowak Ghost? Is that supposed to be a reference to the Mother Marowak in Gen 1? Because that's pretty cool, actually. I assumed it was just Fire Ground. No, it's Fire Ghost, so it's like a chandelure. But yeah, it's gonna die. Lisa Z move Hydro Vortex! Yeah, I definitely like him having Hydro Vortex over All Out Pummeling. Definitely for sure. Hopefully I get a better water move someday, like, you know, Surf! That would be nice! I would love Surf! We're definitely past the point in other games where we would have Surf. Just based on our levels. I can't base it on how far we are in the game, because I have no idea how far we are in the game. Because I have no idea what all we have to do. I know there's at least one more trial, one more Kahuna, and then an entire other island, and then the Aether Foundation, so... And it's probably not in that order, but, yeah, that's what I know is left. Alright, well, let's catch us a Pokemon in this grass. Route 15. Oh, there's an item here. It is a Hyper Potion. That's nice, I guess. I've been using them left and right, even though I shouldn't be. La 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 la! What do we get here? It is Gumshoes. Well, that technically counts as a duplicate, just so you guys know. I don't know if I made that clear at all, but if you have a Pokemon of an evolution line, the whole evolution line is out. And I can't get away. Good job, Stir Fry. Good job. This is why I don't have you up front. I remember now. I remember now why I didn't have you up front. Well, all right, whatever. You got away out. You got away eventually. You know, 2 tries. 2 tries is all right. All right, anything else? Anything else we can catch that isn't a Gumshoes or something we haven't gotten before? Another Gumshoes! No! We have this! We did! It was, what was her name? Rotisserie! Yeah! She kind of sucked. But it's okay. I still liked her anyway. We got away from that one just fine. Come on, we need a new Pokemon here. And I absolutely don't want to fish. I have way too many water types. And I'm pretty sure I've gotten through all the fishing Pokemon there are in the game. Or at least in generic fishing spots. What the heck?! Oh, Slowpoke! Okay. Another water type! Water psychic, for that matter! Wow! Level 32, though. Wow, are we under-leveled again? Wait, not a great ball, quick ball. We're running low on quick balls, guys. A Slowpoke and a quick ball, that's kind of funny, actually. Alright, well, Slowpoke's not a bad Pokemon at all. I really like Slowpoke, but it's another water type. Hey, you know, if I have a whole team of water types, then hey, I totally have a reason to use Drizzle. What if I had a rain team by the end of this? You know, what if I had a full rain team? I mean, I'd have a severe weakness to grass and electric. Do I have any water grounds? Because a water ground would be the perfect counter for electrics. And any, like, a Tentacruel would be a good counter for grasses. Or, I don't know, anything with an ice attack, just new ice beam. Hard to switch into a grass type, though. Anyway, whatever! Nickname! This is MASH. Like, mashed potatoes. You mash them. Alright, send to a box. Yay, we got a Slowpoke. Alright. Well, I guess that's the end of today's episode, because, yeah, there's... I think I should train a couple levels, to be quite honest. Maybe I'm being dumb, but... I'm still having deaths, guys. They have been a little less frequent lately. But I feel like my team is getting more solid as I go along. Like, this is terrible to say, but as more Pokemon die, I feel like my team is getting more evened out. But at the same time, I did lose my one only fire type that I've had. And now I have two electric types. But, you know, Simmer doesn't really count as an electric type yet. And when Simmer does eventually get her obvious move that will be able to use... It's like an attack that'll be whatever type she currently is. Then she'll be electric, but... Until that day comes, she's just flying. So anyway, thank you for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you all next time, where we're going to do the rest of this route, fight this lady here, who will undoubtedly kill one of our Pokemon, and then try to do the trial down there. I don't know if we'll do all that in one episode. Probably not, to be honest, but we're going to try. See you then, and thank you for watching. Rock on.